I've never been in a hurricane where I was actually in the conditions that I was in this time.
During the worst of Hurricane Isaac's flooding, Gina Hunter and her family fled to safety. Her husband Danny stayed behind, using his boat to rescue more than a dozen neighbors.
I was getting phone calls, people trapped in their houses. You know, we had to get to them, you know?
Danny's the kind of person that is gonna help other people, you know, as long as he's able to.
As the waters receded, Danny and Gina's home sat in the middle of the road.
My house floated about 200 yards up the highway.
It's a complete loss, really. There's really very few things salvageable out of it.
Their home had to be demolished. But in the midst of their tragedy, Gina's daughter suggested they follow her stepfather's example.
She said, Mom, we can sit here and lick our wounds and make ourselves feel worse, or we can go out and find people like ourselves and help whoever we can.
While Danny tried to salvage what was left of their belongings, Gina and her daughter volunteered with Operation Blessing. They put tarps on rooftops, gutted houses to prevent mold damage, and served hot meals to first responders and residents from the community.
We was blessed to be able to help.
Danny and Gina have insurance and will eventually rebuild their home. But in the meantime, they had no place to stay. So Operation Blessing transformed their garage into a small apartment where they can live while they rebuild.
Just means so much. It takes a miracle for God to come step into my life and do this.
We actually have a home that we can come live in and sleep in.
Oh my goodness, this is
it's priceless. You can't put a dollar value, you know, on everything Operation Blessing has done for everyone, including myself, my family.